Well, look at that. Your neon rank is...
You've earned yourself a Heavenly Delight ticket.
How?
One moment while I check on Mr. Mikey's schedule. Please take a seat, sir. Mr. Mikey asked that he not be disturbed from his nap.
Oh, for real, Gabby? You're really gonna let him sleep on the job? Come on. What if I wake him up very...
Gently?
Yeah. Mikey! Still alive?
Ah, damn it, kid! I wish you weren't!
Come on, you don't really mean that.
I guess I don't. Congrats for your reward. Another Hanging Gardens mission.
Actually, I was hoping you could assign me somewhere more...
No.
Off the... Maybe something like... Heaven's Edge?
Heaven's Edge? Are you insane? No, absolutely not. Forget about it.
But you let me go to the old city.
That was different. Not even Green gets full reign of this place. Believers rules. I gotta follow.
Oh, like you care what the believers think.
What do you want to go there for anyway? There's nothing... You're looking for the book, aren't you?
You know about it?
Of course I do. I wasn't born yesterday.
So then, you also know this whole competition is a sham?
Still doesn't change my mind. You think you're the first Neon to think about gaming the system?
You said I was different from the other Neons.
I said I thought you might win.
I'm not interested in winning on the believer's terms.
Can't you just be content with the lot you've been given? So what if it's hogwash? You get 10 days to muck about and see all your dead jerk friends. It ain't that bad.
I know you don't seriously believe that.
If they find out what you're doing, they won't just blow you into smithereens. You won't get to participate in the Days of Judgment ever again. No more busting into my office for the- You realize that?
Mikey, please.
You know what? Fine! If that's what you want, go ahead and die! It don't matter. I don't care what the hell you do anymore.
Mikey?
Get out of my office.
Oh, man.
Now!
Welcome to the... Would you like to redeem a ticket? You have this many.
Here's my ticket.
Splend. Keep it. Wonderful.
No. What? Listen to me.
Hold on, you're there.
If you keep looking at me like that, I'll shoot you.
I put a surprise in the ice cubes today.
Well, would you like to redeem it? Here's what...
Oh.
You've got good taste.
This might not be so bad after all.
Would you like to redeem a ticket? Here's what you can earn with Heavenly Delight tickets.
Oh.
You've got...
This might not be...
Would you like to redeem a ticket? Take care!
I didn't think a place like this, it's,
And also unfinished? Who's in charge?
Hmm. Green?
What? Where?
Sorry.
Getting cold feet?
Nothing like that. I also may...
Oh.
Now a pretty girl is patronizing.
Sorry. Joking aside, so... Why don't we... Sure.
Oh.
Hmm.
Whoa.
The Dominion Soul card.
Oh.
This bad boy's all if you can catch.
Okay, let's keep it going. another one down. Not bad. Yeah. I'll take it.
You're not running out of steam, are you?
No way. I'm just getting started.
Oh.
Ha! Now hand it over if you know what's good.
Okay.
So, would you say my attempts at uplifting you were...
My heart is...
That's unsurprising.
Oh? Care to elaborate? So mean. Leaving...
No, hush. You like me the most when I'm mean.
Maybe you could show me what it's like when you're nice.
I don't know.
Try me.
What's that floating?
What?
Look, do you see it?
Probably just some heavenly litter.
I don't think litter glows like this. It's also...
Oh. What's with all these names written on it?
Not sure, but I floated over from that direction.
Damn it.
Thank you.
didn't even break a sweat. Another one down.
Thank you.
Yeah. Didn't even break a sweat. And on my first try, too. Wow. The moon looks so huge here. What the?
I don't understand. Is this whole sky fake?
You got that right, sister.
Mikey?
Heaven was never meant to be like this, you know? It used to be a feature of the believers showed up.
What are you doing here?
To tell you the truth, you bonehead. You can't go around playing.
I could have had the truth this morning.
Well, I didn't feel like telling.
For the love of God, please.
Well, since you ask so nice. Back in the day, God spent the 10 days of judgment writing the names of the dead. Those who sought forgiveness from those they'd wronged and extended forgiveness to those who'd wronged them were written in the Book of Life and granted an eternity of peace. Some of the dead were so disappointed by this afterlife business that they waged war on God. Bent on turning heaven into the winners of that war are now known.
So they are a bunch of...
But then...
Who can say? Haven't seen the big guy since it all. We angels still feel his presence from time to time.
Okay, that makes me feel very uncomfortable.
Regardless, God's presence is always felt strongest during the 10 days of judgment. I'm certain it's what's attracting all these poor souls that were written in the Book of Death wandering to this tainted heaven. You've always gotten in the way of the believers' plans.
That's why they brought Green here.
Yes, ma'am. They plucked the strongest spirit they could find to do their dirty work. But even Green...
I assume that's where the rest of us neons come.
Bingo. They need all the help they can get. And hey, if they...
But what about the Book of Life? Do you know anything?
You think I'd be working this job? After the believers stole the Book of Death, God hid the Book of Life somewhere they'd never... But if anything will spark that old codger...
So, it's all as... But we still aren't any closer to our goal.
Wait, what about that piece of paper?
Smokes! Are you kidding me here? This is literally a page.
We found it just floating around, though it was...
It'll glow brighter the closer it gets to its power source. Meaning...
That's incredible.
Huh. Guess we better...
Careful now, Trip. The missing Book of Life is the only thing... If you let this page fall into the wrong hand...
We'll protect it with our lives.
Thank you, Mikey. You've helped...
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh.
What was that?
A rat. Not bad for a dead guy, huh?
You might think it unfair that... But imagine the anarchy if everyone were afforded...
I think we should call it off.
Really? Is that what you think?
It's
not like you to question or...
Was it red? No. No one put me up to anything.
And whose fault is that? It's your job to prepare...
So you want me to lie to them?
All right. You know what, White?
Green.
No, no.
I'll go ahead and break the news to the team.
That you denied their capabilities.
That worst of all, you denied me.
Is that what you want?
You want to turn your back on me?
Look me in the eye!
No, no!
White, you... But you understand how...
You're right.
That's what I thought.
Yes.
Hello, Earth 2?
Huh?
You ready to find that damn book or what?